if when you open the Net Professional software, only one or none of your cameras show up, and at the bottom of the screen it does not show all of the cameras in the little icons, then go to Configuration and Cameras. There is a button on the first tab of each of the cameras that says Connect Camera. This will enable the camera inside of the Alnet software. Sometimes during installation, it improperly disconnects some of the cameras. So make sure that you go through and enable each of the cameras for the card that you have installed. Then you should immediately start seeing video from each of those cameras. Once done, click on Close, and don't forget to save your settings. Now at the bottom, you'll see the boxes for each of the cameras that you have available.